San Remo, Italy, 1955. Taylor's coach is taking people on a trip. These were usually work outings. Chester, England, 1920s. Construction workmen cling to chains as they dangle in midair off the side of a skyscraper, 1920s. Composer Igor Stravinsky, 1956. Find someone who looks at you like Paul Newman looked at Joanne Woodward when she won her Oscar, 1957. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please kindly subscribe and see you on the next one.